Super future Hendrix, the wizard.
Yo, what's up, YouTube? It's your favorite girl gamer, Pretty Loves Pink, and I'm coming at you again today with another Park video. I know you guys are probably like, it's all she plays Park, it's all she plays Park, not play at the most, but right now this is, you know, 2K15 is almost over, so this is, you know, basically the premiere mode that everybody's playing right now. But I just want to say, if you are not already subscribed, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button. If you like the video, give me a like. And if you have any questions, you know, as far as jump shots, signature styles, or tips, or anything, make sure you guys just leave a comment. I do respond to my comments. Also, feel free to follow me on Twitter, twitter.com/prettylovespink. Instagram, prettylovespink2. What else? I think that's about it. I also have a Snapchat, Medusa89. I really don't know how to work it yet, but I have one. All right, in other news, we're still, you know, debating the whole Pro-Am squad. We're still trying to figure out colors, who's going to be in it. What else? The name. That's basically a real big one right there, the name. So anybody watching this video, if you guys have any ideas on what a good name would be for a mixed gender Pro-Am squad, make sure you leave that in the comments or send me a message on PS4. Really appreciate it. And if you haven't already tried out or you want to try out, you know, just stay posted in the stream, you know, follow me on social media to know when exactly when I'm streaming, because it sends out a tweet anytime I go live. Also on Instagram, I may, you know, put a little something on there. Now, in the meantime, during the stream right now, I think I'm at like almost 3,500 followers, right? The goal right now is to get to 4,000, because at 4,000 followers, I'm going to be giving away a brand new spanking edition of NBA 2K16. Not the Michael Jordan edition, because I'm not rich, but I will be giving out a NBA 2K16. I've already pre-ordered mine, and I actually do believe that we will get to 4,000 before September 29th, before the actual 2K comes out. So somebody, some lucky streamer or some lucky follower that's in my stream will, you know, reap the benefits of a brand new 2K16. A lot of people ask me, you know, how is that going to happen? Are you getting paid to do this and blah, 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 blah? No, I just feel as though, you know, I really appreciate the support, and the way to show people that is to do a giveaway of 4K followers. So basically, when I get close to it, you know, I'll pretty much pick a day and time, you know, a time that's feasible for everyone. And basically, it's your job to be in the stream at that time. I'm going to put exclamation mark winner, and either Nightbot or Wisebot is going to be the one to pick a random winner. I've done it. I've done the trial runs of the exclamation mark winner, and it's basically really random. Sometimes Wisebot even wins, and it'll tell me whether or not the person is following the stream or not. That's a key, a very key thing right there. Also, you know, to take out, you know, the people that will probably only follow me on the day I give away the game, I'm also going to ask the winner to do a follow check. And if the person hasn't been following for more than, I'll say, a month, for more than 30 days, then they're basically disqualified. I know there's a lot of people that's probably been following for like 29 days, and they're like really loyal to the stream. But we're not going to take any chances. We're going to give it to somebody that's been down since day one. So if you've been following me on Twitch for more than 30 days, make sure that you are in the stream on the day that I'm giving away 2K16. Once the winner is determined by Wisebot or Nightbot, you're going to, you know, send me a message on PS4 or Instagram direct message or Twitter direct message. And pretty much just give me your address and tell me whether you want the Steph Curry edition, the James Harden edition, or the Anthony Davis edition. Definitely not the Michael Jordan edition, because I'm not rich. But yeah, I mean, if I'm able to pick, you know, whatever, you know, the version, then, you know, you guys have that privilege. Also, being that I'm probably going to get to 4K followers before September the 29th, you will get the pre-ordered edition. So you get the early tip-off edition with all the extra stuff they give you, you know, like extra clothing or some VC or something that they give you to start off with. And you're going to get it the day September 25th, because I have free two-day shipping. And when you pre-order from Amazon, you get it the day of. So September 25th is when you'll be getting your brand new spanking edition of the NBA 2K16. So yeah, this is, you know, just something that I thought of, you know, because like, you guys have been supporting me. Like, I think I've been streaming for like a month and a half, maybe almost 2 months now, and I really appreciate the support. I did not even know that I was going to even, you know, get all the support. I just happened to pick up a PlayStation camera one day in Walmart when I was buying a new controller, and I was like, hey, you know, since I have a camera, you know, I should start streaming. I started streaming, and like the first day, I got 100 followers, and I was like, wow, you know, that was amazing. So I just want to make sure that I, you know, return the favor. Anytime you guys ask me to follow you on Instagram or any social media, you know, I'm always following back. I'm not Hollywood. I want to make sure that you guys know that I am not like one of those tadiddy people that feels like they're too whatever. Even if I get 30,000 Twitch followers, 30,000 YouTube subscribers, you know, I'm never going to change, you know, because I know what it's like. You know, I'm going to support everybody that supports me. If you have a YouTube channel and you want me to subscribe, all you got to do is leave a comment on my YouTube videos. And boom, it's as simple as that. You know, I appreciate the support so much that I'm willing to support anybody. You know, if you're doing something and you need some support and nobody else is supporting you, you need a shout out on my Twitch. I'll shout you out. If you need some followers, you know, the only thing I ask is that you ask me first. You know, let me know. Don't try to like come into my stream and be like, oh, everybody follow me, because you know that's kind of a little disrespectful right there. That's a little disrespectful. But yeah, that's pretty much it right now. We're gonna get into this gameplay. I was brawling with Smurf and IB's Kima, and we went on like a, I don't even remember how many game win streak, but it was crazy. The ball movement was key. The ball movement was on fleek. Everybody was getting touches. Everybody was sharing the ball. And basically, that's winning basketball, you know? Ball movement, you know, unselfish basketball is winning basketball. So let's get into this clip right here. If you guys like it, you know what to do. Hit the like button, hit that comment button, and most of all, subscribe. You know, I really appreciate the support, y'all. Let's get into it. I just dropped the whole thing on it. I'm making USDs overseas. That's US dollars that you can't achieve. For my white girl, she say, nigga, please. For that white girl, she say, nigga, please. Convert, because you got to convert it, then you got to upload it. But it is pretty slow. Easy Money Vaughn. Is that somebody who just played it? Yeah. Okay. I'm back at it. Can I get a green light, baby? I don't know what's going on. I think it's the Red Bull, but boy, I'm seeing green everywhere. Green everywhere. Boy, you suck. That was ugly. And what you got on is ugly. But I ain't gonna say nothing about it. I'm being mad. Pass, nigga. I swear, it don't matter who we play with. As long as me and you on the court, we make them good. Ball movement. Water. She got 22 on normal. Bruh. You ain't going nowhere, boy. You better cop out. Better cop out. Should be down court, boy. Ready. That's what I like. Oh, damn. You got me way down here reaching. I was on the other side reaching.
I didn't want to say that.
Damn. Aw. He tried it.
Leave the shooter open.
They tried. 2K really tried. I can't wait for 2K16, boy. He's so cheesy. Boy. He don't even know how the cheese look like. He ain't got that. He's dumb. You tried to lay it up or you tried to dunk?
I was probably good.
Okay. Okay. Let's go, let's go. He must be a Demi. Ain't no way he did that on. Nah, nigga. Nah, nigga. Nah, nigga. Let's go. Side to side, when all us fell side to side. Boy, you suck. You trying to sham god me, boy? What you thought this was? Huh? What you thought this was? Side to side? Side to side? He don't know what he doing. He don't know what he doing. You better pass out, boy. Oh, they're still going down. Time's still going down. That shot water, if you know how to use it. That's the shot that Jasmine got. It be looking crazy, but. That's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Kima ballin'. Hell nah. Hell nah. Wow. That's what I'm talking about. Ooh. That's what I'm talking about, Kima. Okay, all they want to do is score. Then when they try to pass, it's gonna be too late. Damn it. If he would never did that fancy pass, I probably would have got that. Nah, boy. He need to know, like, that shot is not made for whatever he trying to do. Boom. Statue of Liberty, though. Let go.
You know. Give me that.
Oh, that's lit.
He'll pull.
Look at him. He want to pull.
That's what I'm talking about, nigga. Wide open, boy, you suck. Let go. That's in there. Ooh. She got it this time, though. She got it. Aha. I guess that shot on normal was wet. Hell nah, boy. Let's go. Let's go. Easy money. Doing a stanky leg over there. Stanky leg. That's three bitches. Oh my god, you're me. Oh my god. You got that, boy. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. All right. Think he got the moves, huh? You think he got the moves, huh? Green light, boy.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Just to help make it real. Jump shot is broken. It's still winning. That's crazy. They gotta go on YouTube too. They gotta go on YouTube. This side to side though, little punk. Dress it up and make it real for me. Haha, they tried it. Swish, I'm balling. I'm so awesome. Ah, I want to bang it. Oh, that's my man. My business. Get dunked on, boy. Get dunked on, boy. Try to pull side to side and pull. I'm sure she's trying to dunk. I'm so awesome. Damn. Let's go. Defense on fleek. Let's go. They tried it. Oh. Finger nigga, let's go. Let's go, boy. You suck. Ah, too easy. Oh, you jinxed her. Let's go. Boom. Boom. Stanky leg. Stanky leg.
Crashing out my OG, chicken out my emoji.